Hello everyone. Welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to create liquid gradients animated backgrounds in After Effects. Like this. After Effects. First, create a composition. I called it main. Width 1920 and height 1080 pixels. Frame rate 30. Duration 10 seconds. Background color black and hit OK. Press Ctrl plus Y to create a new solid layer. Name it BG as background. Width 1920 and height 1080 pixels. Color black. And hit OK. Now add some color to this BG layer. Go to the effects and presets. Search for the 4 color gradient effects. Drag it into the BG layer. Go to the 4 color gradient effect. Double click on the color and choose this orange color and hit OK. Now change all the color according to your preferences. Now click on this eyedropper tool and pick this orange color. Adjust the color like this. Now make some twirls for this BG layer. Go to the effects and presets. Search for the twirl effects. Drag it into the BG layer. Go to the twirl effect. Set angle 1 to 45. Twirl radius 35. Now your background looks like this. As you can see, the twirl edges are not perfect. So to fix these edges, go to the effects and presets. Search for the motion tile effects. Drag it into the BG layer. Go to the motion tile effect. First, minimize both the effects and set the motion tile effect on top of these two effects like this. Go to the motion tile effect. Set the output width 150. Output height 300. Check the mirror edges and check the horizontal phase shift. Minimize this effect. Now your background looks like this. Now go to the layer. New. Adjustment layer. Hit enter to rename it. I call it effects. Now make liquid background. Go to the effects and presets. Search for the wave warp effects. Drag it into the effects layer. Go to the wave warp effect. Set the wave type sign to uncircle. Set the wave height 500. Wave width 500. Set the direction 145, wave speed 0.3, and phase angle 25. Now you can see the background looks like this. As you can see, these edges are not perfect, so to fix these edges, go to the effects and presets, search for the motion tile effects, drag it into the effects layer, go to the motion tile effect. First, minimize the wave warp effects and set this motion tile effect on top of the wave warp effect like this. Go to the motion tile effect. Set the output width 180, output height 260, check the mirror edges, set the phase angle 95 and check the horizontal phase shift. Now your background looks like this. Liquid gradients background looking good. But if you want to change the color of these gradients, then simply go to the effects and presets, search for the tritone effects, drag it into the effects layer, go to the tritone effect, change the midtones color according to your preferences, like this. Now check the animation. You can create different types of liquid gradients background by changing the color of these midtones. Here we are done. Liquid gradients animated backgrounds in After Effects.